way. I remember those hard times when I used to cry myself to sleep. Being a little kid locked in my own head, trying to find my dreams.
Welcome back to a new video, guys. As you can probably tell, I have upgraded the recording. The audio is so much better. So if you guys can let me know in the comments if you see an improvement, please say you do, because I have literally spent big bucks trying to... Not really, it weren't too bad. I got it off eBay. I hope the audio quality is better for you guys, which will improve the all over quality and content of my channel, which I do for you guys. So all the love out there. Thank you so much for supporting me. I cannot tell you how much I appreciate it. So today we are doing another Rapper Reacts video. My name is Bayo to all the new subscribers who are watching. I am an English rapper. I've been doing this since I was a kid. I've been writing lyrics, and just recently I've decided to put more music out there for you guys to hear. Today we are doing a reaction on London on the track, G-Eazy, Throw Fits featuring City Girls and Juvenile. Let's get right into it, because I know you guys absolutely hate me waffling on. I hate my own voice too, so that's one for you. Let's go. Ooh. Just ass. Like every video. Oh, he's gonna drop in it.
We got London on the track. Get my platinum, I'm an FPL ATM. On seat, there's no cap, and I don't play pretend. 1,000, 2,000, 3 gone. If you ain't trying to suck dick, then be gone.
Oh! If you ain't trying to suck dick, be gone. Oh, G-Eazy, I always love his lyrics and flow. I'm liking this beat already. It's very old school, isn't it? Like, here is a story all about how my life got... You know what I mean? It's got this same vibe, like... I can do a good bass because I'm very ill. But yeah, digging it. I like the instrumental beat. It's wicked.
Just got in the Roy just to switch it up. 0 to 60, 2.8, I paddle shifted up. West Hollywood, low model, she got a nip and tuck. Got her vagina rejuvenated, it's a different fuck. Me and London pulling up in these Lambo trucks. Spent 1,000 while you throw your little 100 bucks. I really was a splurge, I mean you broke as fuck. It's friend and game, get a poncho, come and soak it up. Really, I mean, for real, like, where they do that? And the babies say, gee, in New Orleans, they say, who that? I'm flagrant, I'm in little baby's ear, like, where you do that? Just order the chicken at Blue Flame, I'm asking where my food at? I'ma throw this money while they throw fits. I'ma throw this money while they throw fits. I'ma throw this money while they throw fits. Got the club going crazy when I throw this. I'ma throw this money.
I really like this, guys. I don't know where G-Eazy has gone for quite a while now. I know he got involved with the old Eminem and MGK. I'm pretty sure he was meant to diss MGK, G-Eazy was. I think that's right. But yeah, I haven't heard him for a while, so coming back with this, I love it. Absolutely love it.
I'ma throw this money while they throw fists. I'ma throw this money while they throw fists. Why you got your hands out? You can't hold this.
I got 2 phones, one for my sugar daddy, other for my sugar. He be trick happy. Pussy world ball, it ain't never nappy. Got my own whip, just to make me happy.
I've never heard of this girl, guys. Have you? I've never heard of any of these artists apart from G-Eazy. You'll probably be like, what the hell, Bayo? But I haven't heard them. Let me know a bit of inside info like last time. Comment below who these people are. Give me a bit of inside gossip.
He gonna run back, I'm his fellow freak. Get him step in my pussy, now he feeling great. Fuck him once, fuck him twice, now he on street. Late night in the hills, fuck him on the street. In my pussy pass for a late night treat. What's the name? You're Miami. Hood bitch act up, need a Grammy. My son come first, that's that.
She's okay. I mean, she's alright as a female rapper. I mean, female rappers get so much shit, don't they? She's okay, not bad. But not my cup of tea, that style. I don't know if it's... I'm not being feminist. I don't really tend to listen to girl rappers. Don't hate me. I know Leisha is sick. I like her. Queen's Speech, banging. But yeah, it's okay. Okay, a lot of ass in this video. And a lot of boys.
I mean, somebody touch him, that's them like gambling. We'll take the top off, no timelines. Hang gets no reply, you a fan of mine. I should whoop your ass like a kid of mine.
it always goes, like, you can hear it transitioning into that drop where you just automatically head just starts bopping, doesn't it? I love it.
You don't like me, bitch, go get a line.
I'ma throw this money while they throw fists. I'ma throw this money while they throw fists. I'ma throw this money while they throw fists. Got the club going crazy when I throw this. I'ma throw this money while they throw fists. I'ma throw this money while they throw fists. I'ma throw this money while they throw fists. Why you got your hands out? You can't hold this.
I love it how it keeps transitioning into that proper, you just want dance to it immediately. It'll stick in your head. I love songs like this. It's straight in there. Very old school vibe, like got a bit of GTA / Here Is A Story All About How. I love it. Absolutely dig this 100%. What do you guys think?
Just wanna fuck, I told her she a sight. She asked me about a friend, I say I hit, but I ain't like it. I like my women like my crawfish, hot and spicy. You wanna chill when I come over, hold and don't invite me. It's Mr. Bounce Back, spin it, get it all back. Money good, but first you gotta empty out my ball sacks. I'm in a Lamborghini for the Thursday. Bitches who just wanna talk with niggas who in first place. Looking at the best opinion, ain't no ultimatum. I never showed them niggas mercy, only God forgave them. We throwing money in there, we trying to touch the ceiling. Niggas keep looking and they can't get out their fucking feelings.
I love his gold teeth. I love, if I had money, I would definitely have my teeth gold. I mean, I have got the custom grills that were 90 quid per tooth, but it's just not the same, is it? You need the full effect.
Bouncing for a 20, shaking for the 50.
Ask again.
Do it for 100, pay your bills with it. Ain't no other dick, it's the only dick. Now monkey on the dick, monkey on the dick.
Hey, I'ma throw this money while they throw fists. I'ma throw this money while they throw fists. I'ma throw this money while they throw fists.
I take it it's about throwing money at girls while they, I think they're saying they're having a fit because they're bouncing on their dick. Very generic for rappers to be rapping about this, isn't it, guys? I mean, no hate. I never hate artists, but it's not my type of vibe when artists just keep rapping about money and women. I like really storytelling type rappers, but again, I do dig this song. Look, I like it.
Got the club going crazy when I throw this. I'ma throw this money while they throw fists. I'ma throw this money while they throw fists. I'ma throw this money while they throw fists. Why you got your hands out? You can't hold this.
Ooh. Yeah, guys, I like it. I like the visuals as well. The video is pretty unique. I've never seen so much girls' ass in one video and so many lads around that one couple of girls. I mean, yeah, that's how lads are today, aren't they? Like, fly around shit. I'm not saying the girls look like shit. I'm just saying it was the reference. Really like the song, dig it. Let me know what you guys think of it. That was Bayo reacting to, get a breath for this, London on the track, G-Eazy, Throw Fits, official video featuring City Girls and Juvenile. I haven't heard that last guy, but he was throwing down some mean bars, weren't he? Really funky, I liked it. Let me know in the comments below what you thought of today's reaction. As always, like, share, subscribe, tell your friends, tell your family. My name is Bayo, and we will see you next time.